A municipal councillor and a special police officer were killed and a civilian injured in an alleged militant attack in Sopore area of North Kashmir. Official sources told that the councillor Riaz Ahmed Peer, son of Ghulam Nabi Peer of Mingli Sopore, SPO Shafak Nazir Khan, son of Nazir Ahmed of Mundiji Sopore, and a civilian Shamsuddin Peer, son of Ghulam Muhammad Peer, were seriously injured in the attack of Sopore. The injured were shifted to the hospital where one of them, the councillor and the SPO, succumbed to their injuries. The civilian has been referred to Srinagar for specialized treatment, they said. Irfan Nazir, RN Bharat, Sopore, Kashmir.